The heart is the core of the issue. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إن في الجسد مضغة إذا صلحت صلح الجسد كله وإذا فسدت فسد الجسد كله ألا وهي القلب. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, there is an organ within the body. If it is good, everything else coming out from the body will be good. And if it is corrupted, everything else coming out from that body will be corrupted. And then he said, know that it is the heart. It is indeed no doubt about the fact that it is the heart. So the heart is the core of everything. All right, that's very important for us to understand. But now, what is the nature of the heart? The heart in and of itself is very, you know, it's very malleable. It's very... It's not constant, it's not static, it fluctuates. The heart, it changes and it fluctuates a lot. That's the interesting thing about the heart. Even in the Arabic language, the heart is called qalb, right? Which comes from the root word, which means for something to turn. And it's called that because the heart constantly turns and it changes. Now, if the heart constantly changes and turns, and that's why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he had a dua, he had a supplication where the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say, Ya musarrif al-qulub, sarrif qalbi ala ta'atik, Ya muthabbit al-qulub, thabbit qalbi ala deenik. He used to say that, O turner of the hearts, turn my heart towards your obedience, and O solidifier and confirmer of the hearts, solidify my heart upon your deen, your religion, the way of life that you have given me, Islam. So what we understand is that the heart by nature turns and changes a lot. So now what turns and changes the heart? That's the question, right? And that's what's interesting. So I started off by telling you that based on what's in the heart, that is what will come out from the body. But similarly, what we take in, but not so much the body, but what we take in through our senses is basically what turns the heart and what feeds into the heart. If you talk about Allah, you read about Allah, you listen to talk about Allah, your heart will turn towards Allah. And if you listen to... you know, a song, you know, you watch the music video, you read the lyrics of it, you listen to the music of it, then your heart will incline towards that song, right? So the heart, that's the reality of the heart. Now, the reason why I'm talking about all of this is because we need to make sure that we are protecting the condition and the state and the situation of our hearts. Because the Prophet ﷺ told us, Al-Qalbu bi'a'un, the heart is a container. And the access points to the heart, the things, the channels that lead to the heart are what we look at, what we hear, what we see, what we talk about, what we think about. That is what feeds into the heart. Allah tells the believing man and the believing women, lower your gazes and guard your modesty, your chastity. Right? Protect yourself from behaving inappropriately, basically protect yourself from inappropriate sexual behavior and inappropriate sexual conduct. Now, protect your gazes, lower your gaze so that you can protect your decency. What's the connection there? Because when you look at something, that will feed into the heart. And then from the heart, the bad action will come out. But if you lower your gaze, you protect your gaze, you don't look at something bad, you protect your gaze, then your heart will be safe and nothing bad will come out from your body. But if you look at something bad, then that evil feeds into you, that darkness fills up your heart, that container, and then evil actions will come out from there. You know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran says, يَوْمَ لَا يَنْفَعُ مَالٌ وَلَا بَنُونَ إِلَّا مَنْ أَتَى اللَّهَ بِقَلْبٍ سَلِيمٍ. That on that day, the day of judgment, no one's children, family, wealth, material will help anyone. Illa man ata Allah biqalbin salim, except for the person who comes to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with a good, pure heart. And so the heart is at the core of everything. What comes out from the tongue is a reflection of what is in the heart, and the actions of the body are also a testament to what is in the heart. أمسلك بجرح العنيد لا زال نزفة يحتويني واجز عن دواه وزيد واجز عن دواه وزيد.